Bug come to get squashed?
Who are you? Did you come here to help us? You're a Saiyan like them, aren't you? You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Who cares who it is? We have to calm down until Goku gets back!
First fight like this.
Forget about the brat thing. We have more important work to do. Did you say wood? No, you fool. This is just a bit of a dog.
I'll take my time crushing you one by one.
Just look at
his face. Must be. It's Goku. He's kept us waiting long enough.
But wait! Something's a little off. What's the other presence closing in then? I sense something along with Goku. Something evil.
Whoever or whatever it is, just slowing Goku down. The others will now come to us. Have no choice. Find an opening. Get over to Goku.
Hey, I'm in a hurry! Stay out of my way!
Who in the universe is that? He's not supposed to be there! He looks like a Saiyan of some kind. In fact, he looks just like Goku!
My name is Turles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show, actually. Sir, would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you. You're among the last Saiyans in the universe. All things considered, should be yours.
Don't get to the that trip. It's on the ball of your ego.
Oh, so you're not evil, eh? Well then, you can just die.
This guy looks just like me for some reason.
Of course you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I'm done with that life. Everyone will kneel before Turles.
Do you read me? Our partner is currently en route to your location. Turles is a dangerous opponent. You need teamwork to bring him down.
What the heck are you doing here? Kakarot! Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something!
Tien! Yamcha! Chaozu! And Kami!
His power level is rising!
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
What? Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Thank you. great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, Spock. Saiyans in their great ape form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me!
This is bad. Nappa has transformed. What do you do? Slowing Goku down has caused a lot of trouble.
The potential hidden in Saiyans is scary.
If they aren't defeated, we won't be able to return history to its normal course.
I take one at a time. Start out by defeating Nappa.
Not to you!
astronomy figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me! Darn it!
All right.
Damn it!